Now the case of special category status is in the court of people of Andhra Pradesh. And people of Andhra Pradesh will deliver the judgment in the ensuing elections in 2019, and they will decide who is accused in this case and who is not accused in this case. Sir, according to me, the accused number one in the special category status case for the residuary state of Andhra Pradesh is BJP accused number one. Accused number two is Telugu Desam Party. Accused number three is Congress Party.
Mr. Ramesh, when you have spoken
on the issue, I have not even disturbed you.
Please.
I know what you are.
Let not members speak to each other and lose time.
Sir, you try to control him. He is going out here.
Let everybody control themselves.
I have controlled. I have not uttered even a single word when they both spoke on the subject.